The company Blackview is known for producing all sorts of budget phones, but their rugged devices series is one of the most popular on the market. The reason for that is the company manages to find a good balance between design, rugged properties, great specifications, and of course the price. Phones, just like my previously reviewed Blackview rugged devices. The build quality is just excellent as the phone uses mostly metal and rubber in its construction. I love some extra features like a highly customizable smart key. We now have 18:9 aspect ratio display that I found to be pretty sharp and vibrant both indoors and outdoors. The phone has the IP68 rating, meaning that it is water and dust resistant. Also, the rugged body assures that the phone will survive a few accidental drops. Unlike the BV8000 Pro, there are flaps that cover the ports to avoid water damage. Just above the display, we have an 8-megapixel shooter for selfies. It is great that we have a multicolor and customizable LED notification light. Gone are the capacitive keys, which are now implemented on the screen. As for optics, we now have a dual camera setup that I will cover a little bit later in this review. You can now access two SIM card slots and the microSD card slot easier. You don't need to remove the backplate like on a previous generation model. I found the fingerprint scanner to be quite accurate, even though the display could light up a little bit faster. Unfortunately, there is no headset jack, but the sound quality via the supplied adapter is pretty good. Finally, the loudspeaker is one of the loudest I've ever heard on any phone, and the quality is quite good, but the sound could be more balanced.